Wake up!
I need to get my wife.
Justin Bieber looks good. Good evening, squad.
How's it going, scrub? So there's not much news for today, but I'll cover some event that happened last week. I know, it's old news, but I'm gonna talk about it anyway. So the 2018 MTV Video Music Awards had passed, so I didn't see any celebrities. I know the energy over there is superb. The performances are still 10 out of 10 for me. Let's talk about the biggest event that happened on Saturday. KSI vs Logan Paul and AG vs Jake Paul. Boy, what a fight. What a fight. So I'm not the only one who's reviewing this event. We have a special guest.
Boy mate, it's your boy Sonny Deutscher.
How's it going, Sonny D?
Hey, my name's not originated from a shitty beverage.
Oops. Sorry. So let's talk about Scarce vs Raka Raka, which is an undercard match. I'm very impressed by these two doing their thing. Raka Raka are on fire. His punching abilities and moves are on point. Scarce did great out there, and I truly appreciate him being there in Manchester. He may have been defeated by Raka Raka, but he did his best. These two made the crowd roar.
So the fight in Manchester was crazy. There are a lot of good moments and quite a few stinkers. FaZe Sensei vs Overflow. Damn. Sensei beat the living shit out to Overflow. That was a great match. Let's talk about Comedy Shorts Gamer vs Jake Paul. Oi, what a match that is. So there are a lot of shocking moments. Digi was killing it. He'd beat Jake on the first round. You can tell that Digi is trying his best to beat him. Yet he got tired very quickly. And then Jake Paul won the match. Not a huge surprise for me, but good for him. I'm sad that Digi lost, but the crowd show him lots of love because he did very well out there. Respect for Digi. After the match, Jake called out Chris Brown.
I want to call someone out. Chris Brown, who? I know you were supposed to fight Soulja Boy, but I think it's time to get in the ring. Whoa. With someone your size.
What the fuck? What did Chris Brown do to you, mate? I was laughing so hard when he said that on live TV. I mean, not to be rude, but Chris will beat the living shit out of Jake. I'm not hating, just saying. Manchester, you rock.
At last, KSI vs Logan Paul. My god, that match was intense. The crowd was on fire. So it all begins with Logan Paul beating KSI in 2 rounds. Everyone was shocked when Logan beat KSI in the first 2 rounds. Later, KSI had a fabulous comeback. He beat the living daylights out of Logan. He's very fast and has an ability to act fast. So at the end, it's a draw. Yes, they both tied. Everyone was super pissed. How? Like how? People claimed that the match was rigged. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe they called it a draw because they're gonna have a rematch in February of 2019. But to be honest, great match. You two did great. And everyone who participated in the boxing match, all of them did great. Before we go, BTS had released their music video on Friday. Idol. Oh yes. I love that song. For me, it sounds like a FIFA World Cup song. So they have a remix of the song, which has Nicki Minaj in it. Check out my reaction to that music video on GB Army Nation Vlogs. Link is down below. So I like to thank Sonny Deutscher for joining us.
It's your boy Sonny Deutscher, and thank you Mr. Cool for having me.
So guys, I hope you have a great summer and stay cool.
That dance floor view outside of town, bro, Boston, where we spin around. If you ain't got one in your hand right now, go on and get it. Get it, bust our ass on dust till dawn for the chance to tie one on. Kick back, let it all disappear, we do it all for a beer. Yeah, we'll taxi from